coverage you can count on. KOAT Action 7 News at 6 starts right now.
We should have been given a heads up. No, we can't know all the ins and outs of a case, nor do we want to jeopardize any case.
Albuquerque City Councilors demanding answers from APD Chief Harold Medina. Three councilors sent that letter to the chief, and today we are hearing from a councilwoman who did not sign that letter.
It's about APD's DWI unit, a story we first broke last week. More than 150 cases dropped, all of them worked by four officers whose homes were raided. Here's Faith Ibanu.